T-minus 1 minute and counting. All systems go. The sound suppression water system is now being armed. Pre-liftoff water will be released at T-minus 16 seconds. T-minus 48 seconds. Solid rocket booster development flight instrumentation recorder has gone to record mode. And the main propulsion system, liquid oxygen and liquid hydrogen outboard fill valves have been closed. We're coming up on auto sequence start. T-minus 31 seconds. And we have a go for auto sequence start. Discovery 4 redundant computers have primary control of critical vehicle functions. T-minus 21 seconds and counting. SOV engine nozzle profile is now underway. T-minus 16 seconds. T-minus 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We have booster ignition and liftoff. Liftoff of Discovery, and the shuttle has cleared the tower.
Discovery has cleared the tower at pad 39, rolling around to the proper azimuth to place the spacecraft on a 28.5 degree inclination orbit. All three auxiliary power units operating at 100 plus percent of their rated RPM of 72,000 RPM. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Our primary objective is to keep the game cool. Our primary objective is to keep the game cool. Our primary objective is to keep the game cool. Our primary objective is to keep the game cool. Our primary objective is to keep the game cool. Our primary objective is to keep the game cool. Primary objective is to keep the groove. Thanks.
We'll be right back. gentlemen, welcome aboard to the first cold space flight. The captain and his crew are about to serve central overcast. You will be the first human being to reach the promised land. Bring into our race the rebirth we have seeking for centuries.
Thank you. thank you for choosing Electronic for Children. Hope to see you soon. Goodbye.